Hey.
Tell me about you, Jack. What are you up to?
Still checking out your ship. Wouldn't mind putting her through her paces when you're not around.
If I take you too seriously, I might need to deal with you.
Try it. Anyway, relax. Joyriding doesn't have the thrill it used to. Besides, if I wanted it, I'd take it.
That's so.
I've been around. Ran with gangs, wiped out some gangs, joined a cult. Kept the haircut. I learned how to survive and not be a victim.
It's hard to imagine you in a cult. That usually involves a lot of rules.
I was looking for answers. Drugs and sex and going to a better place. A better place, right. It was all about money. They wanted to take a colony, shake the suckers down to fund their spread, and guess who was their ace in the hole? They were just like the rest. Didn't give one shit about me.
What did you do when you found out?
What do you think?
You must have met some good people, too.
Everybody wants something, and because of that, everything is fair game. Murder, assault, kidnapping, drugs, stealing, arson. Done it all. And that's the boring shit. Piracy, theft of military craft, destruction of a space station, and vandalism. That was a good one.
Do you ever wonder if you could have done things differently?
No.
Shouldn't you?
There's no reason I should be alive, but I am. You know why? Instinct. It's worked for me so far, and I'm not gonna change. Let's drop it, okay? Get back to whatever it is you think we can do.
I just heard. Collectors hit the Ferris Fields colony. Everyone's gone.
Shit! We're going to make those dirty buggers pay.
What can we do for you, Commander?
Are you set up okay down here?
Outside of those T6 FBA couplings we mentioned, we're doing fine.
I bet you could find them in the Omega markets if you wanted to help us out.
Anything else?
Carry on.
Will do, Commander.
The subject is stable, Shepard. Integration with onboard systems was seamless.
Any idea how dangerous this guy is?
He is a Krogan, Shepard. If you were asking whether he is actively hostile, I don't have the necessary data to answer. Okir's technology could impart data, not methods of thinking. The subject may know of his views, but would not necessarily share them.
Stand by. I'm gonna open the tank and let him out.
Cerberus Protocol is very clear regarding untested alien technology.
I won't be second-guessed on my own ship, by my own ship. Do it.
Very well, Shepard. The controls are online. The switch and consequences are yours.
Male. Before you die, I need a name.
I'm Commander Shepard, and I don't take threats lightly. I suggest you relax.
Not your name. Mine. I'm trained. I know things. But the tank Okir couldn't implant connection. His words are hollow. Warlord, legacy, grunt. Grunt. Grunt was among the last. It has no meaning. It'll do. I am Grunt. If you are worthy of your command, prove your strength and try to destroy me.
Why do you want me to try to kill you?
Want? I do what I'm meant to. fight and reveal the strongest. Nothing in the tank ever asked what I want. I feel nothing for Okir's clan or his enemies. That imprint failed. He has failed. Without a reason that's mine, one fight is as good as any other. Might as well start with you.
I took you and I released you. Follow my command and you'll have purpose.
Nothing in the tank imprints indicated humans could be so forceful. You command as though you've earned it.
My enemies threaten galaxies. Everyone on my ship has earned their place.
That's acceptable. I'll fight for you.
I'm glad you saw reason.
Offer one hand, but arm the other. Wise Shepard. If I find a clan, if I find what I want, I will be honored to eventually pit them against you. Shepard.
Did Okir give you any imprints about the Collectors?
I see blurry ships, guesswork about strength. Nothing to help pick a weak spot and tear. Okir spent all his time on old hatreds. Whatever he had, it was used up when he made me.
Just checking in, making sure you're acclimatizing.
Humans talk too much. Like the tank. Come back later.
What do you think about the crew?
Good bunch if they stay out of my way. Dead bunch if they don't. Train them good if you want to take on Collectors. Some of these aliens are too smooth.
What do you think about the crew?
Good bunch if they stay out of my way. Dead bunch if they don't. Train them good if you want to take on Collectors. Some of these aliens are too smooth.
What are your thoughts about our mission?
I fight. Doesn't matter who for.
That's all for now.
Shepard.
The elusive man wishes to speak to you in the debriefing room, Commander. I don't know what to feel about Grunt. My psych reports refer Okir. We have no guarantees that Grunt is mentally stable. I get the feeling he just doesn't care about anything, including who lives or dies.
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
What are your responsibilities?
I'll keep you notified of any messages or appointments you might have. If any of the crew has important business to discuss, I'll make sure you know.
Isn't that the type of task better suited for a VI?
Yes, but being your yeoman is just my official role. Unofficially, I observe the crew. Everyone knows how risky our mission is. Many of us may not be coming back. That's a lot of pressure. I have a degree in psychology. I'm good at sensing when people are overly taxed.
We're lucky to have someone with your skills, Kelly.
Thank you, Shepard. What else would you like to know?
How do you feel about being assigned to the Normandy?
I was hand-picked by the Elusive Man to help fight the greatest threat known to humanity. How do I feel? Honored, exhilarated, terrified. But mostly I feel encouraged. Under your leadership, we can't fail.
Don't worry. We'll defeat the Collectors.
I trust you implicitly. The moment I met you, I knew I could close my eyes, fall back, and you'd be there.
I might do more than catch you, Kelly.
Now that's an enticing thought. Anything else you'd like to talk about?
This organization has a dark reputation. Do you have any concerns working
for them? Not at all. We look out for human interests. Advance human technology, save human lives.
That'll be all.
It's always nice chatting with you.
Shepard, I think we have them. Horizon, one of our colonies in the Terminus systems, just went silent. If it isn't under attack, it soon will be. Has Morton delivered the countermeasure for the Seeker Swarms?
Not yet.
Let's hope he works well under pressure. There's something else you should know. One of your former crew, Ashley Williams, she's stationed on Horizon.
Last I knew, Ash was Alliance. Why is she out in the Terminus systems?
Officially, it's an outreach program to improve Alliance relation with the colonies, but they're up to something. And if they sent Chief Williams, it must be big. Perhaps you should take it up with her.
The Collectors just happened to pick a colony with one of my former crew? I don't buy it.
It shouldn't be a surprise the Collectors are interested in you, especially if they're working for the Reapers. They might be going after her to get to you.
Send the coordinates. We'll head straight there.
This is the most warning we've ever had, Shepard. Good luck.
Joker, set a course for Horizon. I've got to go see the Professor.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Tell me you have something.
Yes.
Lilith, we've got a problem.
Still can't calibrate the targeting matrix?
Those defense towers are useless if we don't figure it out.
Sorry, Chief. Getting our comm systems back online takes priority.
Yeah. Okay. Surprised people haven't tried to blame that one on me, too.
People out here don't trust the Alliance. It's nothing personal. What is that?
Get everyone to the safe house. I'll cover you! Run!
Thank you.
Brownside. Mort, you sure these armor upgrades will protect us from the Seeker Swarms?
Certainty impossible, but in limited numbers should confused detection make us invisible to swarms. In theory.
In theory? That sounds promising.
Experimental technology. Only test is contact with Seeker Swarms. Look forward to seeing if you survive.
Got the target. Hitting cover. I got it. Moving to cover.